A fundraiser for the Crystal Judson Family Justice Center is helping domestic violence victims with the essentials they need to escape a dangerous situation. County employees dished up a hearty helping of barbecue with all the fixings like potato salad and baked beans, a yummy meal for a good cause, with all proceeds going to the Victim Services Fund.
Which provides the extra little things that normal government money can't provide, like transportation, food, hotel stay, lock changes. So it really goes a long way to being that final little help for our clients.
The annual barbecue has raised nearly $50,000 over the last 9 years. The big crowd this year brought in more than $7,000.